My name is Manish Patel. I undertook a PGCE at the University of Birmingham in Physics Secondary Education. I graduated in the year 2007, and I'm currently an assistant head teacher at Q3 Academy, Tipton. I chose to do my teacher training at Birmingham because at the time when I was looking into teacher training providers, University of Birmingham came out as one of the top providers with the best rate of graduation and with some of the best lecturers available to help me succeed in that career choice. When I graduated from university, I moved back from London, didn't quite know where to go. Looked into some graduate fairs, joined a construction firm, which unfortunately didn't quite suit my degree or background. Somebody said, quite flippantly at a pub one day, you'd make a good teacher. I looked into it, and the rest is history, as they say. Graduating from Birmingham meant I was able to embark on a lovely career at one of the placement schools. I was offered a job after doing a placement there in Sandwell. Since the 12 years of my graduation, I've worked around the Sandwell borough and at various different schools, and have now arrived here as a senior leader in the 12 years since graduating, starting as a science teacher, moving to a lead teacher of science, a head of department, a head of pastoral care, and now as a senior leader or assistant teacher overseeing science and vulnerable learners. But a very typical day for me starts with me coming in, getting my coffee, meeting colleagues, making sure they're happy and ready for the day, then attending a senior leadership briefing in the morning where we gather what we're going to do for the day and any issues arising from our previous day. Undertaking a form tutor role as well, and then teaching a few hours a day, and then trying to see what's required of me across the school in terms of supporting behaviour or supporting planning, and or then looking at things that I'm in charge of, such as vulnerable learners, trying to work out strategies to help them and develop those learners. And then around about 5 o'clock, trying to go home, have a cup of tea, sit down and catch up with the television. My top tip for students to make the most of their time at the University of Birmingham or undertaking their teacher training there would be to keep going and work very closely with their lecturers. Their lecturers are very supportive there, and at University of Birmingham they are on hand to answer any of their problems or issues. And they must always try and find a solution for any of their problems every day. Go out there and keep knocking on those doors. No matter how many no's you get, keep moving forward, keep applying, and just make sure you get the job that you want and enjoy. If you enjoy it, you will succeed. Don't do a job you hate. There is always an option to do a job that you enjoy, and you will succeed at that.